సావిత్రి క్యారెక్టర్ కి ఆ ఓల్డ్ కాస్ట్యూమ్స్ కానీ ఆ డిజైన్స్ కానీ చాలా బ్యూటిఫుల్ గా డిజైన్ చేశారు. మళ్ళీ సావిత్రి గారిని అలా స్క్రీన్ మీద చూసినట్టుగా అనిపించింది. సో ద క్రెడిట్ గోస్ టు యూ అండ్ యువర్ టీమ్. హౌ ఇస్ యువర్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ అబౌట్ ఇట్?
సీ, ద క్రెడిట్ గోస్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ టు మీ బట్ ద హోల్ ఆఫ్ మహానటి టీమ్. ఇట్ ఆల్ ద హోల్ స్టోరీ స్టార్టెడ్ లాస్ట్ ఫిబ్రవరి వెన్ స్వప్న కేమ్ టు మీ. And she came to me that she is producing this film and she wants me to do Savitri's all the costumes of the film. I somehow knew what who Savitri was, and like I knew that she was like Meena Kumari of the Telugu cinema, and the way she used to wear the clothes, and so I was little excited. Yes, this is something which has come to me, which relates to me, which relates to my work, what I do, the work with handlooms, what I do, and my creativity will be shown here. So I got excited and I said, Swapna, I will do it. And then immediately her whole team got in touch with me, and believe me, they were ready with everything. I didn't have to do any research as such. They gave me everything on a golden platter. Like, this is the scene, this is what we need, these are the colors, this is how it has to be. And it was a very simple and smooth job for me to recreate those things. Generally, like in film industry, I hear that tomorrow is the shoot, and they ask the designer that today they inform him one day before that you have to create these things for tomorrow morning. But here they have given me enough time to create things. I was given the whole schedule. I was given the whole, what do you call, the lineup of the clothes, what they needed well ahead of time. So I could work on the clothes. I could get my weavers to weave specially. It had to be somewhere printed, somewhere it was to be woven. Somewhere it was, I had to source antique saris for the movie, for the heroine. So it was like a very smooth job for me.